5 warning signs of vitamin B12 deficiency. You should know. Why is vitamin B12 important, and where can I get vitamin B12? Vitamin B12 is vital for the formation of red blood cells that carry oxygen around the body. It is also needed for the proper functioning and health of nerve tissue, as it is involved in producing the protective myelin sheath that covers the nerves and conducts nerve impulses. It works together with folate in the metabolism of cells, especially affecting DNA synthesis and fatty acid and amino acid metabolism. This particular B vitamin also helps our bodies absorb folic acid, which facilitates the release of energy. Since your body doesn't make vitamin B12, it is important to get it from food sources, especially animal-based foods, fruits with vitamin B12, or supplements on a regular basis, vitamin B12 serum, B12 energy or vitamin B12 supplement. Always consult your doctor before starting any supplement regimen. Here are the top 5 signs of vitamin B12 deficiency. 1. Fatigue and low energy. This vitamin plays a prominent role in energy metabolism, hence its deficiency has a direct impact on your energy and endurance levels. Vitamin B12 enhances your body's ability to make DNA for new cells to provide energy. It is also needed to form healthy red blood cells that carry oxygen to the whole body. Without proper oxygen levels, you feel tired and lethargic. Plus, B12 is needed to turn the food you eat into energy to power your metabolism. Low metabolism prevents you from feeling your best in performing at your highest energy level. 2. Numbness and tingling sensations. Vitamin B12 plays a key role in keeping your nervous system healthy. Thus, neurological signs like numbness or a tingling sensation in the hands and feet can indicate its deficiency. Vitamin B12 helps in the manufacturing of nerves and, moreover, it has a key role in helping oxygen reach different parts of the body. Poor oxygen supply is one of the main causes of numbness and tingling sensations. Its deficiency can also cause balance problems. 3. Low blood pressure. Deficiencies of vitamin B12 and folic acid can cause anemia, which can lead to low blood pressure, also known as hypotension. Vitamin B12 helps your body produce red blood cells so that adequate oxygen reaches each and every part of your body, including the heart. A 2012 study published in the Texas Heart Institute Journal reports that vitamin B12 deficiency is well known among neurologists but is often overlooked by cardiologists when treating low blood pressure. If you suffer from low blood pressure, opt for a B12 test. Even moderate forms of low blood pressure can cause shortness of breath, dizziness, weakness, fainting and risk of injury from falls. 4. Skin lesions. Low vitamin B12 can also cause skin lesions and hair changes. A 2008 study published in Canadian Family Physicians reports that vitamin B12 deficiencies linked to skin lesions. Unexplained and non-resolving skin lesions can signal vitamin B12 deficiency. Hence, you need to visit your doctor as soon as possible. Along with skin lesions, its deficiency can cause hyperpigmentation of the skin, which leads to uneven skin color and dark patches on the skin. 5. Depression. This particular B vitamin is also essential for mental health. Its role in forming red blood cells in turn helps support a healthy nervous system. Plus, it helps lower the level of homocysteine, a byproduct of protein metabolism. A high level of homocysteine in the body can lead to depression. This is why it is important to consider the possibility of B12 deficiency, especially among the elderly suffering from depression, according to a 2009 study published in the Journal of Clinical Psychiatry emphasis upon. In fact, a 2013 study published in the Open Neurology Journal shed light on the importance of vitamin B12 supplementation in the treatment of major depressive disorder. This study found that people with depression experienced significant improvement in symptoms when treated with vitamin B12 supplementation as well as antidepressants.